The best looking and true to the original Warthog was just created by a former Bungie employee. During the winter break, Marcus Leto, the former art director at Bungie during the Halo days, spent some time to create a high resolution model of a classic looking Warthog. And he definitely succeeded. These renders in Unreal 4 Engine just look absolutely incredible. He even provides side-by-side comparison images so you can see the difference. Did you want a Batman-looking Warthog? Well, there you go. Do you like yours super pink and weird? Well, there's that one too. Make sure you subscribe to the channel to catch all the news stories that fall between the cracks.